Hello, welcome back. And today is a short video on Gamma-Knock antibodies. So these bodies are also known as nodules. So hence they are called as Gamma-Knock anti-nodules as well. And this nomenclature came from two physicians. They are Carlos Gamma as well as Charles Gandy. These were noted or seen in histopathology of spleen in splenomegalic patients. So if you are seeing a histopathological section of the spleen in splenomegalic patient, so these were observed as a yellowish brown or rust colored bodies. So usually they are brown color. As we all know, brown color in human body is because of some iron compounds. Here the compound hemosiderin, which is composed by ferritin as well as lysosome along with calcium, is seen in this histopathological section. The main cause of the factor behind this Gamma-Knock antibodies is portal hypertension. So the portal vein or hepatic portal vein is a major blood vessel that drains the gastrointestinal organs like stomach, intestine and pancreas as well as spleen. So the normal pressure inside this portal vein is 5 mmHg. If it is more than that, there will be congestion of these organs that have been drained by this vein. This congestion will lead to ascites, that is a free fluid in peritoneum, anorectal varices and also distended veins on the anterior abdominal wall, also known as caput medusae, and finally the splenomegaly, which is the main cause for formation of these Gamma-Knock antibodies. Hope you will memorize this short video on Gamma-Knock antibodies, and if you like the video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe Dr. Dentrix.